Mr. Miller couldn't hear, so he bought Miracle Ear right on.
What did he say?
He couldn't find the light because of bad eyesight. Clap on.
Clap on. Clap off.
Miller is his name. His ticker's not the same. There's blood clots in his veins.
Who can you blame? His eyes are the same.
I'm having chest pain.
Mrs. Fletcher had no cares until she stumbled down the stairs one day.
I'm falling and I can't get up.
She called a TV lawyer from the floor of the foyer today.
Pick up the phone and call today.
Miller is his name. His ticker's not the same. There's blood clots in his veins.
Who can you blame? His eyes are the same.
And Mr. Miller's having chest pain.
I'm having chest pain.
And Mr. Miller's having chest pain.
I'm having chest pain.
After your transplant at the Hair Club for Men and work out with your thigh master, you'll be hungry. So polish up those Ginsu knives. But wait, there's more. And finish the job with your kitchen magician before processing it in your Vegematic. By now, you've received your Miracle Ear, easier to hear your new tape, Freedom Rock.
Turn it up, man.
I'm having chest pain.
Mr. Miller got a gift. It was a Chia Pet last night.
Chia, Chia Pet.
It came from Mrs. Fletcher, who they took out on the stretcher. What a sight.
I'm going to sue.
Miller is his name. His ticker's not the same. There's blood clots in his veins.
Who can you blame? His eyes are the same.
Chest
pain. And Mr. Miller's having chest pain.
I'm having chest pain.
Hello, you've reached 1-800-PODTALK. Can I help you?
I'm having chest pain.